live in a typical middle class joint family. My mom, dad, both of us, and our kids. And that's how I. That's how I believe it.
It would be different if we wanted a different kind of lifestyle. But we don't. We like it the way it is right now. And
the concentration is just parents and kids.
I don't know the problems that anybody else's mother-in-law has, but mine has been fantastic. Mine has been fantastic from day one. I mean, I remember her telling me, I think it was about a week into getting married.
The best part is that I don't have to worry about anything about at home or my mom or my dad when she's there. You know, usually there are problems. So here it is that there are no.
Kids also get
of course, they all the time.
Right now, that's the only problem that I have is that I have to like no, your amma is not going to get it for you. Amma 8:30 at night will also tell you no. Amma, I want this, amma. And amma will say, haan beta, abhi leke aati hu. And I'm like, no, not at 8:30 at night.
We have friends, but not that we go out every night or, not even once a week. It's like work over at your home. And all my friends have become her friends. It's been very difficult for me to become friendly to her friends. So, but that's how I am. When you're out with people, the controversies are bound to happen. True or untrue, but when
I think when you spend a lot of time with people, familiarity breeds contempt, literally. So when you spend that much time with people, something is bound to happen, and even if in a small way, and because we are celebrities, it gets kind of blown out of proportion.
As simple as that, I'm not getting into your space. You didn't get into mine. Earlier we used to get upset or react to it, but I've realized one thing. I think we take it as humor and make everybody laugh over it, and people only laugh at that person. So that becomes a lot more easier. And that person laughs on his own question.
Either you laugh with them or they laugh at you. So my favorite movie with him would have to be Pyar Toh Hona Hi Tha. I love that movie. I love the movie. I love the character. And we had such a good time while making the film. And actually that film was seriously, two schedules of the film were seriously jinxed. We have like gone to Seychelles for 35, 36 days. And shot for 10 or 15 days out of that and come back. We had such bad luck with the weather and whatever. But we had such a good time while shooting the film, I cannot tell you. I still remember it was such a wonderful experience. Nissa's watched his films. Nissa's not watched my films. She categorically refuses. She says, you cry too much in your movie and I can't watch a movie.
My films also, she only watches which are funny and comedy.
Yeah. So according to her, I should do more films like Golmaal. You should do movies like Papa does. Papa's the best.